to show something at a different point, but that'll be all right. It'll be all right. I don't need a perfect playthrough. I think I've already missed some stuff in the prologue, so it's gonna, but it'll be all right. Oh wait, I want to see, I actually do want to get in a fight real quick. I want to see what he can do. Does he get a turn? Yeah, he goes next. As long as she doesn't one-shot it. Okay. Quick draw. Fires off several rounds in the blink of an eye. And his S-Craft, Howling Bullet, fires off an explosive energy shot. Okay. We'll just do a regular attack. Alright.
Enjoy the show.
He's level 13. Oh, look, we can, I didn't notice that before. We can see the experience difference that we gain. Estelle and Joshua gain 5 because they're level 11. Okay, good to know. So level 13 is as high as we can really expect to get in this area. Anyway, 12 or 13. So yeah, there's no reason for me to do any grinding at this point. There's, or fight any enemies that I don't necessarily have to. We don't have a ton of Sepeth, but meh, it'll be alright. So this is Bozeon. Oh. Okay. We do live in a really convenient age. You know, he thinks things are pretty convenient. They don't even have the internet. Can you afford the restaurant here? 3-star? That place is only a 3-star? So he's got some money as well. I think he is talking about his musical renditions. Estelle. Oh. Yeah. I don't see as we have any reason to doubt it still. Bye. No, I don't think he's typical anywhere. Strong silent type, huh? I suppose. All right. Guild and then the mayor's residence. We need report. Yeah. Oh, okay. Letter carrier. That's why it had the exclamation mark instead of the circle. I hadn't turned it in yet. All right. new bear claw survey. Spence Pharmacy with, oh, wow, words are hard. The Spence Pharmacy within the Bose Market. Okay. Now the Neville Valley monster. Wait. Where was... This one we can turn in. At the restaurant. East Bose Highway. Okay. Anyway, West Bose Monster. The Thunderquake has been spotted on the West Bose Highway. Hang on, hang on. There it is. Oh, okay. I see how much we traveled. Guess I should have. It did. It seemed like we didn't go that far, traveling from Roland to Bose. But I can see how the airship now could have gone over the lake a little bit, but definitely not over the ocean, right? It's way too far out of the way. It's still out of the way to even to go over the lake. But anyway, we need to go back out. Yeah, East Bose. Wait. Whoa. Oh, wrong button. That's what happened. Okay, you guys didn't actually see that. I guess just my mouse cursor popped up for a second there. But can you go back out to the East Bose Highway and look for that scorpion real quick? Wait, this person was... So this one? No. We'll try to make that happen. Lenore? No. Letta? No. Was it the person down here at the door? This one? No. I know somebody. Okay, where's this person at? When? Yeah. Here. At the restaurant. Is it this waitress that's walking around? No. We already talked to her. Can we go through here? Yeah. Head chef. Is Gwen that lady over there? Yeah, hey, here we go. Not a problem. Pretty much on our way. Right. What else do you have? Yeah, that'll work. I'll take a recipe for sure. Nice. It's not like we're gonna sell it. Right. Yeah, that's true. Everyone does things slightly differently. Pearl omelet. Nice. She'll burn it. Pretty much, yeah. Estelle. Yeah. You have to enjoy it. Yeah, it's a little too expensive for us. 500 HP though, that's pretty nice. Made of countless fresh eggs. Countless. Says 3. Also a marbled steak. That's gonna be maybe tough to come by. Alright, let's turn this in. We will, hopefully, soon. Let's go find this scorpion. This is the only East Bozy Highway, so has to be along here. It's not that. It's not that. How do you get a scorpion to appear? They just eat like dead things, right? Or things that they can kill. Not that. Is it, do they just randomly show up? These highway monsters that we're supposed to be looking for? Is it just a random chance? It'd be nice if it was a guarantee, you know? It's in a certain spot or roams a certain area, and then that's it. Aww. You got the jump on us. It's actually kind of nice that it didn't die there. Then she got that free heal. Piece of cake. If I were a giant scorpion monster, where would I be? Okay, we've ran the entire highway now. Right, we can't go back through there. Oh, we can rest up though, for free. Right? Yeah. That's pretty nice. If you did want to grind along this highway, wouldn't be a bad area just for that reason. Okay. Giant scorpion, please. Les. Right, there was an enemy I didn't look at. Yeah. Get away from me. There it is. Hey. Oh, so that shows you like the direction of exits. Okay, nice. Exterminate. 4 of them. They fly. I didn't notice that. All right, what do we got here? Queen scorpion, king scorpion, 3 queens and a king. Okay. A large multi-legged arthropod with a paralyzing toxin in the barb of its tail. Takes extra wind damage. Okay. Do we have any of that? I don't think we have any of that. Oh, yeah. Shares are. Oh, no. I put that water quartz on what's his toes, and he left our party. Oh. Oh, they don't take much physical damage. Or did it take reduced damage from him because his attack is an elemental attack right now? I bet that's it. This is kind of unfortunate for that reason. I think Estelle has that talisman. That is going to reduce her damage against these things as well. I'm going to have to heal with Estelle like every round probably until we get a couple of these things down. That was unfortunate. Oh, nice. Miss. Nope. Yeah, I'm going to have him just kind of go around, try to get some poison. On all of them. I'll let poison work on that one. Oh. That is unfortunate. She's not doing any damage. Oh, what status effect is on him now? Paralyze? That's paralyze, isn't it? I might have to run. I might get my butt kicked. I'll stick through it. Stick with it. Until the end, and we'll see. Holy smokes. He's dead. I'll just have to reload. Yeah, we're gonna get smoked. Okay. Oh, this one takes extra earth damage. Okay, so she should be focusing on that one. Good to know. Airstrike. Let's put this one down. Oh wait, I should revive Joshua. So he gets experience for this. This fight should give us some good experience. I wish that went just a little farther away. Here, heal her, I think. Okay, item. Where's that wand here? Potluck in a shell. Did we learn how to craft that? How to cook that? Learned the recipe. Good. We did. That's mostly what I wanted out of that. I wonder if I could prime a heal. Is he just gonna die again? Yeah. I was gonna say, I wonder if I could prime a heal. Oh, now she's paralyzed. This could be bad. You know what? They're both in range now. That's the stuff. Yeah, we'll get through this. Joshua's just not gonna get the experience for it. Unfortunately. We need a big heal. I think that, does a single heal do more? Now we need to group heal again. We'll see. I didn't pay attention last time. We'll see if the group heal heals for as much. It does. Okay, so. Oh, good. Let's try to get him up again. Might be a mistake. Oh, you know what? I have my S crafts ready to go. After Charizard goes, if it's not dead, and it's dead. Okay. There we go. We're good to go. I was gonna use an S craft after Charizard went. Yes, he got reduced experience. Now she has the experience edge on. But anyway, got that done. Let's heal everybody. Give him another one. There, that's good enough. Let's get back to Bozy now. Turn that in. Avoid everything else. I don't see any reason to fight anything else. I say that, and that those scorpions almost kicked my butt. I could sell some things to buy some better gear. I think there was still another couple of upgrades available. I could sell some Sebeth. Get away from me, Squidward. Mole Man. Is this the last screen? I think this is the last zone. Yeah. Okay. To the guild one last time. Okay. Alright. Now, does that open up anything else? No. Okay. Bearclaw Survey. This is Spence at the pharmacy in the market. We wanted to go to the market anyway. I think we still have a Bearclaw. We picked up two. We only needed one for that last mission, right? Alright, pharmacy. One of these things look like a pharmacy. Bookshop. Clothing. It must be this over here. Yeah, it is. Okay. Yep, we are the bracers. The medicinal herb? Okay. Herb or herb? Is it herb or herb? Let me know. It's herb, right? The H is silent. The age-old dispute. Is it? I don't know. Anyway. Okay. Oh. Well, I only have one. Yeah, in the forest. Correct. Pretty sure it probably grows in a place like that in Bose. We'll have to keep the valley. Look, there's some water there by the valley. Here in Boze, he said. Place like that in Boze? Is there somewhere we can walk around in here? We gotta be checking, like, plants. It was like a flower, right? A port. Alright, where do we actually want to be going now? Also, I want to see, yeah, letter carrier. It's got that circle through it now. Okay. Well, we need to report to the mayor. We'll get there. Keep our eyes open for that. And then monsters, which we'll... I'm assuming, anyway, that we will eventually explore those areas as the story progresses. So we'll just move on with that. These guys again. Comment about what? Yeah. She's very busy with us. We need to get in there. Maybe you can tag along with us. Circumstances surrounding what, though? Yeah. Well, you know what sells. Anyway. Right. A little discretion next time, Dorothy. I don't think it's a misunderstanding. Yeah, she spelled it out. No, I don't think so. Yeah, just stop, Dorothy. All right, our turn. Yep, we're back. Something like that. That's, yeah, exactly that. Unscrupulous individuals. Well, they're all right. Yeah, that was kind of shifty of them, I guess. It's nice to have people around you that look out for you like that. Yeah. Who's that? Oh, we've talked to him already. Okay. Here we go.